I could never hope to do this story justice in the way that she can. And I hope only to raise awareness of the impact that this case has had on the British legal system. If you can, make sure you read Ann Ming's phenomenal account of what happened in her book, For the Love of Julie. Now, with that said, let's jump into the tragic case of Julie Hogg. This is Murder of Crows.